video will demonstrate how to send data from an O-House scale into Microsoft Excel using the WedgeLink SP keyboard wedge. The WedgeLink SP is a plug-and-play hardware wedge for serial output devices. There is no setup required. Simply connect your device to the computer using the WedgeLink SP. MicroWedge offers four WedgeLink SP models. Each supports a single baud rate and communication parameter. If your device does not support any of these parameters, contact MicroWedge to discuss our other keyboard wedge products that offer user-definable communication parameters. To connect the O-House scale, first plug the WedgeLink SP into the computer USB port. If this is the first time connecting a WedgeLink device, there will be a short delay while Windows recognizes the keyboard wedge. Next, plug the DB9 connector from the scale into the WedgeLink SP. This O-House scale keypad includes a print button. We'll use this to send our scale readings into Excel. Now open up your Microsoft Excel program and place the cursor into any cell in your spreadsheet. Place the item you need to measure on the scale. Once the scale stabilizes, press the print button. To take another measurement, add the next item. Again, wait for it to stabilize and press the print button. As you can see, the WedgeLink SP is a very easy product to set up and use. This concludes our training video. Please contact MicroWedge if you have any product questions not covered in this video.